You're privileged. Very few people ever set foot in here. This is my private collection. Some bibliophiles specialize in Gothic novels, others in books of ours. All my own rare editions have the same protagonist, the devil. Beautiful, aren't they? The soft sheen, the superb gilding, not to mention the centuries of wisdom they contain. I know people who would kill for a collection like this. Vias Diaboli. You'll never see as many books on the subject anywhere else in the world. They're the rarest, the choicest editions in existence. It's taken me a lifetime to assemble them. Only the supreme masterpiece was missing. Come.
The Nine Gates is a kingdom of shadows.
You're familiar with it?
Yes.
Where'd you get it?
I bought it from Telfer.
Telfer?
Yes, he finally sold it to me the day before he killed himself.
Good timing.
Ever heard of the Della Melanica?
A book reputed to have been written by Satan himself.
The engravings you're now admiring were adapted by Torquia from the Della Melanica. They form a kind of satanic riddle. Correctly interpreted with the aid of the original text and sufficient inside information, they're reputed to conjure up the Prince of Darkness in person.
You don't say.
I want you to go to Europe and investigate. The other two copies are in Portugal and France. I want you to find some way of comparing them with mine. Every page, every engraving, the binding, everything. I'm convinced only one is authentic. I want to know which.
What if I find that your copy's a forgery?
It's quite possible.
Really? It doesn't appear to be. Even the paper sounds kosher.
Even so. Something wrong.
You mean the devil won't show up?
If all three copies turn out to be bogus or incomplete, your work will be done. If, on the other hand, one of them turns out to be genuine, I'll finance you further. I want you to get it for me. At all costs. Never mind how.
Never mind how sounds illegal.
Wouldn't be the first time you've done something illegal.
Not that illegal.
I have the utmost faith in you, Mr. Corso. There's nothing more reliable than a man whose loyalty can be bought for hard cash.